Morning everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to another Pilates Tabata session. So we have got three rounds of Pilates Tabata and then we've got that lovely finisher at the end. So let's start by standing up on our mats, feet hip width, nice straight backs. Let's pop some music on. Okay, make sure you've got that nice straight back, relaxed shoulders. Take some nice few deep breaths in and out. Just draw that core in towards your spine. And just gently drop your chin to chest. And look upwards. And to center. Look over to your left. Chin to your chest. Bend your knees. Roll yourself up. Lovely. Take your arms out wide. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Circles, try and keep them as small as you can.
other knee up, squeeze into the chest, rotate that ankle around. And release. Okay, we're just gonna lift that hip up off the floor. So up, round, and down. Three on each side. Lovely, feet together, big stretch up, stretch as tall as you can. And come down to your toes, fold, drop your chin to your chest. And bend your knees and roll. Lovely. Okay, if you'd like to come down to your mat, we're going to start in a tabletop position. So our first round is we're going to push ourselves up into downward dog. Okay, so you're just going to push yourself up. If you can get your feet flat on the floor, great. Now you can either leave your neck here or deepen the stretch by bringing your chin towards your knees. Okay? We're going to mix that with threading the needle. So we're going to be in our tabletop position. I'm going to take one hand and we're going to twist our upper body, push through and back to center. Okay, we'll obviously do different arms on each round. Okay, so get yourself into that tabletop and we're going to go for that downward dog first. Remember, it's 20 seconds work, 10 rest. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Keep going. Push yourself up. So don't worry if you can't get your feet flat on the floor. Just hold that stretch. You're gonna really feel that in the back of your calves. Okay, and drop to tabletop. We're going to go for our right arm first. We're going to just use our right arm. So twist that upper body, push through, and back to centre. Push through, and back to centre. Keep your core tight, this is going to work your waist. Lovely. Back to tabletop. Remember to breathe, and we're going to push ourselves up in 2, 1, back up into downward dog. So if you want to deepen that stretch, bring your head towards your knees. Breathe. Excellent, back to tabletop. Okay, we're going to go for our left arm now. So lift, twist through, and to center. Lovely. Just give your wrists a little wind in between if you need to. We're halfway. Okay, back up into dog. So just breathe, hold yourself strong. Top. We're going back to that right arm. 3, 2, 1. And twist. And to centre. Breathe. that dog. 3, 2, 1, and up. And back to tabletop. And we're going for our left side. 2, 1, lift and twist. Lovely. Okay, just come back and sit on your knees. Rotate your wrists around for me. Give your shoulders a little roll. Lovely. Okay, we're going to come and lay on our back for our next round. So if you come and lay on your back, get yourself into that bridge position. Going to do is we're going to have our start with our arms by our side. As we lift into that bridge, we're going to take our arms up and over, and then bring our arms down, bring our spine down. Okay, use that core for stability. We are then going to be doing a double leg crunch. So you're going to take your arms and your legs long in full body extension, and we're then going to come up in the middle to meet. Okay, so take it out and then in the middle to me. Okay, so come to your back, start in that bridge position with arms by your side. And we are going to go in 5. So lift your hips up, take your arms up and over, bring your arms to your side. Reach down and repeat. Use that core for stability. Work your glutes. Lovely. Okay, take your full body extension. And bring your arms to meet your knees in the middle. Just lifting your shoulders off the floor. And crunch. one more of each. Drop the knees together, take that leg long. If you want to and you've got good balance, you can lift that free arm out. Here we go, and raise, nice pointy toe, and down. Release. you take that leg long. So remember, you can have that free arm out if you want to, if you've got good balance. And pointy toe up and down.
Activity completed.
Lovely. Okay, just lay on your back for me. Take a nice few deep breaths. Okay, we've got that 60 second finisher. So we are going to be doing roll-ups. Okay, so you're going to take your arms behind you, using that core. You're going to be rolling yourself up, coming towards your toes, rolling yourself back down again. Okay, so we've got 60 seconds of this. So get yourself into position, legs long, arms behind. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So roll up towards your toes, roll yourself back down, arms behind you. To your backs. Lovely. Okay, arms by your side for me. I want you to bring both knees up towards your chest. Hug your knees. Bring your forehead to your knees. Make a little ball. And then just release your arms and your legs, full body extension. Bring your arms back down to your side. Bring both knees up together, and we're going to take them over to the side. Extend your arms out and look over in the opposite direction. So that's a really nice spinal twist. And then with your knees together, bring them up over to the other side and twist your neck to look in the opposite direction. I'm going to do that once more on each side. So knees together, bring them up and over and twist your neck. Once more, knees together, over to the other side, and twist your neck. Okay, across one knee, reach through that gap, pick that bottom leg up, and squeeze. And release that leg. Bring your other knee across, reach through that gap, pick that leg up, and squeeze. And release, bring your feet flat to the floor. Just take a nice few deep breaths in and out. And then slowly make your way up to a cross-legged position. So sitting up cross-legged, back nice and straight. Hands on your knees. You could just kind of curve that back, C-shaped back, drop chin to chest. And then roll yourself up, back straight, and look ahead. And then once more, C-shaped back, chin to chest. And up, and look straight. Slowly rotate your neck all the way around one way and round the other. Take your arms behind you, interlock your fingers and push your shoulders and your chest out. Keep that back nice and straight.
Body off.
take a nice deep breath in. And as we exhale, we're going to bend those knees and roll those arms. Are you ready? Nice deep breath in. And exhale. Lovely. Two more in. And out. And last one in. And out. Lovely. Feet together. Hands to chest. Fabulous work, everyone. Well done.
Thanks for watching.